Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change the language on Windows 10 version 22H2. And if you get any value from this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to change the language in Windows 10, right click on the start button and then click on settings. Next, click on time and language. And then here on the left, click on language. Now here you'll find your Windows display language. Mine is currently set to English US and that's the only one I have available. But you can add more languages by clicking on add a language, and then you can find the language that you want to add on this list, or you can search for a language. For this example, I'll add Afrikaans, which is my native language. So I'll click on that and then click on next. Then you'll see this screen where you need to select this checkbox to install the language pack and set it as your Windows display language. And you can choose to install any other optional language features that's available in your language. But once you have all of this selected, you can go ahead and click on install. And then you'll just need to wait a few minutes for the language to download and install. And you can see the progress bar down here. Once it's finished downloading, you'll be prompted to sign out in order to fully apply the new language. And you can either click on yes to sign out now or no to sign out later. I'm going to go ahead and click on yes to sign out now. I've just signed back into my account and my Windows display language is now set to Afrikaans, as you can see down here. Now I'm just going to go ahead and change that back to English by right clicking on the start button again and then going to settings, then time and language, and then language. And here I'll just change this Windows display language back to English. And again, I'll need to sign out for this to take effect. Now I'm signed back into my account again, and the display language is set back to English. Now, if you only see one language available on your system, it might be because you have a single language version of Windows 10. And you can verify that by right-clicking on your start button and then going to System. And if you scroll down and have a look at the edition of Windows, if yours says Windows 10 Home Single Language, that's the reason you only have one language available on your system. And to change that, you'll need to upgrade your Windows license to a normal Windows 10 Home or Pro license. But I do hope this guide's been helpful. Please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.